Hare Krishna, His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta, Swami Prabhupada says, if one is situated in real Krishna consciousness, he can face the most severe type of adversity and remain completely undisturbed. Calcutta, October 5th, 1971.